And we're back for a surprise Saturday Don't Starve Together with the community world. So, let's see what we can't get into. Winter Day 167. Gotta make sure I've got all my wintry goodness ready. Let's see what task I want to do this time. I'm not sure. Let's see what the world inspires me to do. Come on, I know you're loading. You can load faster than that. I'll use that up because I don't need it. Walrus tusk storage. Yeah, we've got a few walrus tusks. I'm gonna go ahead and pick up that battle helmet too. Perfect. Ready to put some more. Hey, Malifor, how's it going, dude? Awesome. You gonna come join me, or? Yep, I'm always starving. No problem, man. I will be here. Let's see. Let's make another couple of honey hams. This is going to be my okay, this monster jerky I definitely need to put in here. Alright, so I got a couple of honey hams coming. Let's make some meatballs too. Pigskin are in which one? Oh, there's only one left. Okay. Let's go ahead and drop that and make my new ham bat. No, I'm not going to be on Discord. Not today, my friend. Sounds good. Alright. Got some food in my belly. I know I saw. Yeah. There's another feather. I Fingers in there. Teeth. Do I have any more items I don't need? I don't need the spear. Ooh, and I don't need the spider hat. Okay, that can go in there. Let's put a little durability back on my tan. We've got plenty of stuff to make more sewing kits. I'm just gonna pick some grass as I can. Ah, light bulbs. Gonna run down and get some more light bulbs because we're down to just a few. Okay. Yeah, no problem, man. Sounds good. I will make sure to chat with you that way. Okay, just gonna ignore the bats. Cause they're all a little batty anyway. Care about the lunar biome. So that is not where I'm trying to go. Let's see, I've got 10 now. Into the light. So a few more, 24. Whatever I find quickly will be enough. Like it's about it. I'm at 30. That is plenty. Oh, I'm cold. This is not the entrance I want, though. That is. there soon. Freezing to death. Freezing to death. And there we go. Oh, thank you. Okay. Thermal stone. Just gonna take these monster meat and feed them to the bird so we can get some eggs. Use some vegetables. So let's get some of those vegetables that don't hurt me. AKA bulk elk. Kelp grows back in winter. That's pretty cool. Ooh, getting cold. Let's get closer to this guy. Got a few degrees back. Alright, we've got stuff to make kibble. Hey, Yuni. How you doing? Drying racks are ready. I guess some wood. Do I have an axe? I do. I wonder how close we are to a deerclop spawn. It's gotta be fairly soon. we'll find out when she comes. And it shall be fun. I think I'm gonna start carrying a marble suit with me, just in case. I've got some healing food. I mean, I'm pretty ready. Just in case. That is the name of the game. Let's go ahead and dig up all these. It's not coming tonight, so that's good. Are coming today. Well, that'll be fun. We'll just take them over to the tooth traps, and that'll pretty much take care of them. There's no plant where I can. Plant a tree for my tomorrow. Today. Could use some more warmth though. Recharge the old lantern. Tools can go into the backpack. All right, dogs are coming. Thank you. And the doggies are down. That was quick. It's almost time to start adding to these tooth trippers. Drop some logs with that too. Alright. I'm gonna go throw the 4 monster meat I have in my inventory on a drying rack. There we go. Just keep hanging them. Make a couple of meatballs for the hunger. There we go. May as well get warm and figure out what I'm going to do next. Like, I have a feeling Deerclops is coming soon. Do I want? I'm gonna go pick some grass. Deerclops can come at any time now, basically. Never know when or where she's gonna pop up. Dogs are going after the spiders. Yeah, my mod that takes away the grounded snow is not really liking this. But it does enable me to see my, you know, the floor if I lay it. So. Okay, let's pop you, pop you. Thank you. gonna get you, Mr. McTusk. You are mine. So quit your running and accept your fate. There you go. Full health. Okay. Deerclops has got to be coming one of these days. Let's pick that full meat back up. And okay, yeah, I want to grab some more grass while I can. Alright, I'm gonna start heading back, I think. So I need to warm up my thermal stone. There's a couple of hammers. Of course, I'm taking damage now because it's cold and I'm freezing. Come on, give me a fire. Okay. Okay, bats. Going to ignore the bats. And the spider ate my meat. Jerk. Spiders are jerks. Go over here, drop off Horse tusk. Yeah, pitchforks and torches, totally. Okay. Well, 6 days left of winter. I mean, deer cops could be worth it. Okay. Just happened. Hey, Lunar, thank you for the follow. Lunar IPv4. I like it. We are just waiting here, trying to warm up a little bit and see if the Deer Clubs is coming tonight, but I don't think she is. How you doing? Oh, I should be wearing my tam. Gonna go see if I can't find some tumbleweeds. Since the Deerclops isn't visiting, at least not yet. Hounds will attack in 4 days. I just want more grass. Ooh, frazzled wires. I always like future gold. Ooh, more future gold. Let's leave the feather. I could use some health and sanity, so let's just kill some spiders. Kill some spiders while we wait. Okay, I don't have room for that. I don't care about the berry. I would much rather have the... Well, I can eat the petal. The monster meat is much more helpful than a single berry. It when they come one at a time. Okay. Come on, guys. You're supposed to come over here. And let me hit you with my fish bat. Thank you. wasp. That is the problem with playing Wartox and any of the other monster characters. Pigs would much rather punch you than do anything else. I mean, they treat you like merms treat me. Only they're easier to kill. Pigs aren't nearly as scary as merms. Oh, dragonfly is available. Okay, I'll cover the seed. Alright, time to get back home. Ran into a wall. Come on, get me back to the warmth. My punctuation is not coming through, so I guess it's just gonna have to be. Where are you? Oh, yeah. Drop these Pig King trinkets for the next time we go visit him. What else do I have in my inventory? Ooh! Full moon. Full moon means werepigs. Come on, let me out. Close the door. Pick my backpack up. Back up. And get me back to the warmth. Back to where it's warm. Come on. There we go. Thermostone and cook some more food because I could totally use some more healing food. Just drag a couple of more monster meat. Thank you. cook these ones. Okay, no deer clops today. I mean, basically every night we're going to live in fear that deer clops will come that night. Two almost dead helmets. Okay. Here we go. Pierogi's gonna go up there. Let's drop off the grass. That's a fair bit of grass and sticks. I think I just need a red gem. I have the gold. Shadow manipulator. Oh, I bet I need nightmare fuel. Which one has the nightmare fuel? This one. Is that enough nightmare fuel? No, probably not. Oh, life-giving ammo. Yes, it is. Okay, so I have a life-giving amulet. I don't need a fishing rod. Don't know why I have it. I'm gonna go ahead and drop this pitchfork. There's so many pitchforks because I forget every single time and make a new one. Back on so that I can keep more of my warmth. Got some healing food, some hunger food, a little bit of armor, my 4 pig skins can be used to make a pig house. Maybe that's what I'm gonna do. Let's just put those back. Let's just do 3 and 3. Need one more log, or one more plank. Where's my... Oh, I'm holding it. Never mind. Let's put another house over here. biggest crossover in nature? Okay. Let's see. Oh, I should have grabbed more grass. Well, that's what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna grab more grass. Using the light of my thermal stone. Because I can. Definitely no deerclops tonight. I don't know if we're gonna see deerclops this winter. That's what I'm looking for. I'm gonna chop trees by the light of a thermal stone. I do love this pantomime Dax. And there we are, chopping trees in the dead of winter with an imaginary axe. Dig up my stumps as I go.
Thank you.
out what the good news is. Let's just put a little square of trees in the middle of a forest. We've got a few more to plant. Taking damage. But I gotta allow myself to take enough damage to warrant using the healing food I have. So otherwise it feels like a waste. There we go. Clocks can be any time now. Our spiders are all the way up there. I could go after some more spiders here if there are. No, the spiders are over here. Trees. Deerclops should come by mid night time. So if they're coming, should be soon, but I don't know if they are. deer clops today, so I guess maybe tomorrow. Some spiders. Spiders, spiders everywhere, especially in front of my fishy bat. That's what I want. Gourd's not. Okay. Spiders are up this way. Going. Almost gotcha. All right, you're gonna run out of place to be. I don't want to chase you home. I want to chase you away from home. Jerk. Yeah, that's what happens when you stop to take a shot at me. I hit you with a fishy bat. Oh, geez. Oh, that's too many spiders. Too many spiders. Let me out of here. I am running away. Running away from the too many spiders. Oh, and now I'm getting cold. Oh, because I'm not wearing my tam. Well, build the fire pit. And that will take care of that. If I just hang out here by the fire. Because I did start. Just want to get my thermostone up to about 40 degrees. Then maybe I can slowly kill the spiders. I just can't take them all on at once. It's a whole swarm of spiders is not good. Where's my fishy bat? Am I... come over here, dude. Following that. Oh, I should be wearing my tam. Am I going the right way? I am. That's a first. I'm almost never going the right way. Friggin' BS. I love Halloween. Oh, Deerclops. My friend was not mistaken. Both of them. No. So now we're gonna have to worry about dogs eating. Where's the eye? Here goes nice fling-o-matic. I guess that's not too bad. At least we didn't lose everything. We just lost one little thing, and it's easily replaceable. Prototyped a nice fling-o-matic. Let's just prototype some stuff. Tam, I should be doing a lot better. Thermal stone's warm, so it can warm me up. These little brick, these little signs can go somewhere. Gonna craft some more cobblestone. Where's my road? Here we are. Just keep let's fill the drying rack. Thank you. Let's use up these berries. Don't need to be okay. Let's turn that into meatballs as well. Okay, well, crap. I'm not gonna deal with that right now. Let's go pick up some nightmare fuel and stuff. Oop, didn't mean to grab that, but that's what happens when you misclick. Okay, we got all the nightmare fuel from here. Full meat. It is now spring. Okay. Time for me to switch hats. Two nightmare fuel in there. So what else do I need? I want the sewing kit. Let's make another sewing kit. Stingers can go in a different one. Not that one. Ooh, stingers can go in here. So if I take nightmare fuel and add it with the other ones. There we are. 26 nightmare fuel. That's good. I don't need the armor anymore. At least not the log suit. Okay, I have gear. What do I need for a nice fling-o-matic? Maybe that's in science. It is. Okay, I need another gear. Another one of those guys. Electrical doodad. So, where are the gears? They're in there. And I just need some ice. I think it's 15 ice. Covers pretty much everything. I don't really need to put one down. Chop some more trees. Make another Panamime luxury axe. Slow it down. It's time to chop. Turn into a dead tree in like less than a minute, so I'm not gonna get to it. I can get the rest of these. You dry and protects you from lightning. See? Wouldn't have made it to that tree. dig up the stumps. So we can replant in our desert forest. One short. Let's go ahead and make another. Oops, the candy cane to move just that much quicker. Make a bunch of boards. Okay, let's just plant trees where we can. Rocky terrain, rocky turf, so that I can make cobblestones. Okay. Eventually, a tree guard is going to spawn. Don't know when. Pick up the stumps real quick before I pick up all the logs. Logs and pine cones. Thank you. over to the... So let's make boards. Well, it's about time for me to call it for today. Yeah. Because it's almost time for dinner. Just sit here and play all day, every day. I can't, which is a shame. But such is life. Sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do. Let's move those rotten eggs. Okay. Well, thank you for watching. Thank you for coming. Thank you for following, Lunar. I do appreciate it. And I hope you all have a great rest of your weekend. Have a good one.